Yeah.
How y'all feeling out there?
Good.
We're going to do a little music. We got some soul, we got some R&B, some jazz, all that stuff. It's a family affair. So this is probably the first time my sister let me sing with her. Back in the day, she used to be like, shut up. Stop trying. He always trying to sing. So I'm hijacking things tonight. We're going to work this out. We're going to have a good time. I hope you all enjoy what we got. Let's go.
It's simple.
Girl, let's make this a moment. Oh,
you say it.
Give your best to me. Amazing. Having you close to me. Amazing. Outrageous. Give your best to me.
Good morning.
It's
breakfast, a little track of time, but we had a ball. Let's catch a movie and dinner. Tonight's the night, day. Let's not go wild and say, hey, it's getting personal.
Let's stay for a while and play. Girl, let's make this a moment.
Give your best to me.
Amazing.
My baby.
Having you close to me.
Amazing.
Having you close to me.
You all came, and I see Dean Quan just came in the door too. I appreciate you all.
So I'll give a little background about myself. My stage name is Marie Genefine. So I'm Marie Genefine Huffman, but I chose the stage name Marie Genefine because Genefine is actually, it's derived from West African descent, and it means beautiful one. And so as I just thought about, okay, what I wanted to represent, what is the beautiful woman, and actually isn't my mom's name. I was like, okay, that's what I want to represent from the inside out, you know, and so that's why I chose it. But then also to let you know more about me, so I'm a wife, I'm a mother, I'm a daughter, I'm a sister, I'm an artist, I'm an entrepreneur, I'm definitely a believer, I love the Lord. But most of all, and lastly, even bringing you all here, I'm a dreamer. And so you all are a part of me going after a childhood dream that I had. And so thank you all for supporting that. But this is not just about me. I just want to encourage you, because I'm up here on the stage, but I want to encourage you that if you have a dream, if you have something that, you know, has just kept coming back, even with the business of life, things still keep coming back. Maybe God is trying to tell you something. You know, so I want to encourage you to go after your dream too. You know, I'm not the best of singers, you know, yet, but I'm like, God is working on me, and I'm happy with what I can do. But I think it's a So this first song I'm gonna do it a cappella. This is one of the first songs that I wrote. And it's called He Made Mine. And this one I actually wrote on the way to work one day. On the way to work, I was thinking, I was like, okay, every time I sing stuff, it usually comes out jazzy. And so I was like, I want something jazzy for Jesus. And so that was the feel that I was going on. So I think I'll sing it for you. It's called He Made Mine. He made a wine that was fine. And made it out of water. So what will he make out of you? What will he make out of you? Will he make a doctor, a lawyer, maybe yet a teacher, a preacher? How about a writer or inspirer? Oh, he can make you what you want. Open your thoughts and your thoughts. He made a wine, oh, it was fine. He made wine that was fine, and he made it out of water. Oh yes, he made it out of water. He enriched. He made it thick. He gave it color. He gave it purpose. Everyone wanted a drink. Everyone wants to just think. Maybe me, maybe I can be better. And maybe I can be special. Well, he can make you better, and you will find special. He made a wine that was fine. Woo!